The competition. Number two, what's the time right now?
125?
45. 45. 145. Point 2.
It's solid. Yeah,
sailing
at all.
Go for it.
There it is. Point 1.
We're really moving.
We
need another 75 hours on the boat to make it there.
Yeah.
Sanitarium. Just leave me
Day 13 plus knots here, right now.
Okay, that sounds good. How fast are these?
Right now, about 5 knots. Under a single reef. Skipper's carrying a little bit of helm. Yeehaw! Any famous last words, Danny? Alrighty. Okay. Cool. Danny's taking a break. Alrighty.
On the boat.
All right. The Destruction Island's over there, and I just looked at the tide and currents for that island. 6:39 was a low tide. More faith in the crew than the boat than originally anticipated. Okay.
That would be Cape Flattery.
So it's 6 knots, 63 miles. Depending on how fast we go with our spinnaker, but we're doing 6 knots now, 10 hours.
That's my best guess. 7 to 7. So 5 in the morning. Oh, shoot. We gotta call vessel traffic pretty soon.
Vessel traffic. This is Sanitarium, Whiskey Delta Echo, 8337, over. Yes, we are approaching our check-in point, I believe 124, 40 degrees west.
Thank you very much. Continue to stand by in this channel. Call again passing at 124-00 west inbound.
Call again passing 124-00 west inbound. Out. Oregon Offshore race.
Woo!
Bang!
Staying on the right side.
Waiting in line for some burgers.